What's going on, guys? Swedish Gingerfish back with another video, and welcome to Let's Play Metro 2033 Redux. I am actually on my PC, so if you guys remember from my New Year's resolution video, I said that Metro 23 and Middle Earth, Shadow of Mordor. The ones that I had on the Xbox One, I'm going to finish up over here on the PC, and I stuck to it. Here I am. I actually stopped where I left off on the PC, or on the Xbox, so right where I pick off here today is actually going to be where I left off on the Xbox. Well, not quite. There's going to be like 5 minutes of, before that, but it's going to be the same exact area where I left off on the Xbox, which I'm excited. I'm glad I have it on the PC because I can do face cam. I can do a lot better microphone. Just things work out a lot better when I'm doing it like this. I've set the resolution down to 50 frames per second. I'm hoping that'll help with some of the jump skips that are in some of the videos. We'll see what happens with that. Whoops. Let's go back to controller. And other than that, I think the volume should be good for this. I'm going to fiddle with it probably just to make sure I can get the right volume. Other than that, though, I don't have anything going on there, so I shouldn't be looking over there too often. But other than that, without further ado, let us continue Metro 2033.
When I emerged into the ruins of Moscow, I felt both fear and sorrow. But after a life underground, I also saw strange beauty in the dark skies and frozen landscape.
Ouch. Now I do that. I got a boo-boo. Yeah. All right.
Be really careful now. And here we meet a happy citizen.
X.
Stalkers. Those crazy devils come to the surface almost every day looking for scrap. Ammo, anything they can dig up. Sometimes you find the dead ones frozen stiff, like snowmen in rags.
I like how he laughs.
Searching carefully, you might find another cache here. They often make hideouts for themselves on the surface, just in case.
Fair.
So just take a careful look around, and we'll have no problems with spare filters and ammunition whatsoever.
So real quick, when I redid this, I actually found a crap ton of stuff. So actually, I'm loaded, and I have a new weapon too.
Thanks, friend.
I mean, I'm pretty loaded. Which, I mean, I can't complain. I do need to get my thing back up, and then I need to. It's not bad. I don't want that. Go away. And then I need to pump this. And that's ready to go. I'm gonna use this though, probably a lot. There's a wire here. Okay, Bourbon's chilling down there. I like how my filter is almost up already. I'm waiting until it gets like right to zero. Beach. Alright, swap out my filter. Ay, ay, ay. So confused. It opened last time. Why doesn't it open? I missed something. God damn it. What did I miss? Okay, this is taking a lot longer than I really wanted it to. Oh, that's the key for upstairs. Aha! Motherfuckers. Mother truckers. Hold on. Okay. There's a key. And I take the key. Like, I already wasted, like, a filter. God damn it. Fucking bastard. Yay. Filter. I think that was a filter. Yo, bro. Man, people are just being rude. Alright. We're going. Better swap out my filter. Goddamn game. Alright, let's go.
Reach the air shaft, which we'll use to get to Tri-Station. Then we go our separate ways, and you'll get my AK like I promised.
Cool.
Hi, kid. Stay hidden. If we meet beast in the open, crawl into the crevice. Some people call these ants. I call them bitches. So that's the dead city.
Really? Now we're fucking printing something? Oh my god. One second, I'm gonna turn it off because it's.
Thank you.
All right, sorry about that, guys. I obviously cut out from when I stopped moving to there. That was ridiculous. Okay, anywho. I'm running out of filters really quickly. This is no good. Okay, I need the... What am I doing here? I need to do this and this. Okay. Ay-yi-yi. That sounds exciting. Sit the fuck down. Jesus Christ. Damn animals. At 29, I only have 17 of those, so I'm kinda holding off on that shit. My filters, though. Yay. Oh. Hopefully I can find a key. I figure out how to wipe off my fucking face. Alright, put that away. What the fuck was that? You know, that was just creepy. Okay, this filter situation's getting out of control. I didn't find a key either. That was good. Ugh. Holy shit. Good thing I have that as a fucking backup. I seriously don't want to deal with that. Oh, holy crap. I was retarded. Alright, here's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna do this, this, get my flashlight back up, do this. I'm gonna actually pause and stop the video.